and settled, but you can see it going down there. It just got a little bit warm, but pretty comfortable in its prelim down to the start.
So demonetization has gone in. Up comes Red Sky at Night. And now Just Amaze will be the last one to load away. Three Works Premier, gates open, they're off on the 1600. Ballycourt was just a shade slow from the inside, but has been ridden along to try and recover. First away, Camino Ricoso, demonetization's right there with How About That on the inside of the two. So now looking to ease back, and behind them is demonetization, and it does so. Now fourth is Ballycourt after that tardy beginning from Just Amaze, a gap of three back to Farm Boy. Starry Beale and a further five lengths away last is Red Sky at Night. They work down past the 1100 metres mark, and Camino Ricoso, the top he took over, and leads by one length. At only a steady tempo from in second spot next is How About That. Up on the outside of it, race favourite demonetization. Two lengths away next, fourth is Just Amaze. It'll be followed through by Ballycourt and then Farm Boy, Starry Beale, and Red Sky at Night is last. Six off the leader at the 700 metres mark. At Camino Ricoso now sneaking away, got away by 2.5 from demonetization and How About That. Just Amaze is fourth, followed by Ballycourt and then Farm Boy, Starry Beale still back next to last, and Red Sky at Night is the tail ender. Up towards a home turn, 4.50 to go. Camino Ricoso the leader. Demonetization is poised to pounce on the outside, wider out Just Amaze, and behind them How About That, Farm Boy, then Ballycourt, Starry Beale, further back in the field then is Red Sky at Night. Just Amaze, the local, took over here from Demonetization, who's only a half length away on the inside. Out wider Farm Boy, then Ballycourt, Just Amaze in front at 100, holding demonetization. Farm Boy late with Ballycourt. Just Amaze too good. Just Amaze won it. Farm Boy ran second. Demonetization third. Then we had photos, Ballycourt and the late finishing Starry Beale. And behind those, How About That? Followed further back in the field by Red Sky at Night, and then the pace making Camino Ricoso back at the tail of the field. Number seven, Just Amaze. For local trainer David Green and Sam Spratt at $9.40 and $2.20. We'll take out the second on the card, joined in at about the 250, and was strong in the run to the post here. Demonetization over on the inside of it. Farm Boy's got a nice race. Ballycourt and Starry Beale, who was arriving late. But he had them covered a fair way from home, I thought, here. Number seven, Just Amaze, and it's a comfortable victory in the second on the card. Farm Boy will be second, third, demonetization. Ballycourt will hold on for fourth, just ahead of Starry Beale.
Yeah, went to local trainer in David Green. And when early markets came up, this was the horse that was supported straight away from that $10 quote, and they backed it into around $8.50. It's closed off around $9.40. Demonetization has gone up to win the race. And he's only finished into that third position, and he's really battled into that third spot as well with the win going to the seven, Bevan.
Yeah, loomed up with Sam Spratt. You just expected demonetization to do a little bit more. He did get a little bit tight there, but he's been just basically fair. He's had every opportunity in the race, and he's never really looked to be letting down, whereas this horse has gone past him and won nicely, coming off a couple of races where we've seen this horse, as you mentioned, working home nicely over the 2,200 metres. Is a good training effort from David to bring it back to a mile and win.
All right, Aidan, to you with winning trainer David Green.
Yeah, with David. And David, you only had to cast your mind back to that second placing here a couple of starts back. You beat Prince Jabeel home that day, who's come out and won the City of Auckland Cup. What happened last time, though?
Oh, listen, he's a pretty useful galloper, this horse. He just has a tendency to get himself in terrible spots. Because he's such a long horse, once he gets a momentum stop, it sort of takes him two or three strides to get back going again. But beautiful ride by Sam today. Could roll along with not very much weight on her back and finish it off.
Okay, you train over the back fence here. You know, you must target this meeting. Is that the case with the horses today?
Yeah, absolutely. Although my horses get round to the mile start and they sweat up and play because they're looking at their boxes there. But yeah, we love winning days like today, as you can there have a look. So always target these days.
Yeah, exactly. And to do it obviously with family ownership and also, you know, strong loyal clients, that must be most fulfilling.
Yeah, well, I think this guy's mum was the second horse I ever bought, and She's produced a lot of winners for the stable, so she holds a special place in our heart for sure.
Yeah, I remember her well too. Just a quick word on Dama Zorro later on the program. What are your thoughts there?
I think she'd be a great chance. I thought she was our best chance of the day. Little query at 1,400 metres, but if she sees that out, no worries. She's got the speed to do the job for sure.
Good on you, David.
Thank you.
David Green, let's stay with this because we'll just go grab Sam Spratt. And Sam, wow, this has been quite a dominant performance in the end.
It was. I mean, drawing the outside, I managed to actually get a beautiful trip in behind them. On the corner when I rolled up to them, I thought I had them pretty covered. I thought as long as I'm not too far off them, I'm turning home, he just keeps on going. So that was a very dominant one.
And you had those horses that I guess you were most concerned about in your sights the whole time.
Yeah, exactly. As I said, on the corner when I rolled up, I thought I was travelling better than them and I knew I'd just keep grinding on. So, no, I was very confident on the corner.
Okay, yeah, just give us your thoughts on the track and how it's playing.
Yeah, it's not too bad. It's definitely a bit rough. Like, it's, you know, pretty patchy. But, yeah, it's not too bad.
Okay, who's the ride you're most looking forward to this afternoon?
Oh, God, you had to put me on the spot. Stand Ovation, probably.
Nice one. Good luck in the Sutra.
Cheers.
Sam Spratt, winning jockey in race number two with Just Amaze, who closed off at $9.42.20 for a young emerging trainer in David Green. He does a great job with his team of runners that he does present to the races, and he gets one on their home big meeting. Number seven, Just Amaze. Full result shouldn't be too far away. He's the son of Guillotine. In fact, here's the result now. So first leg of the late quaddie at 9.42.20. 4.40 and $1.20. 3.7 Quinella, 87.20. That's Kirky there. He's loving it. 695.30 the trifecta and $8,903.80. He plays a big part in David Green's stable. He pours some very good concrete as well.